Okay, guys, today we're going to show you how to get a new update on YouTube Kids on iPad. First, go to the App Store. Now we're going to go to my account. Then we're going to just, you know, wait for it to load. We're going to YouTube Kids, and wait for it to load. Let's retry. Let's update YouTube Kids. NAFTA, but don't try this at home. Then look that.